colored.
You'll start by pouring a half cup of vinegar into a half gallon of warm water. We add 10 drops of dye to each bowl.
We love the Wilton gel dye because it makes vibrant colors. Now that the colors are done,
tick, 10, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12.